Multi-factor authentication provides more security for your business. Here's how you set it up. When you sign in, you'll be prompted to provide more information. Select Next. From the drop-down menu, choose Mobile App, then choose how you want to sign in with your mobile app. Choose Receive Notifications for Verification to authenticate directly from your mobile app, which may include fingerprint authentication. Or choose Use Verification Code if you would rather enter a new verification code each time you authenticate. Then, set up. Now you'll need an app on your phone to continue, but leave this window open on your computer. On your phone, select your device's App Store. Search for the Microsoft Authenticator app. Select it, install it, then open it. Complete the wizard and select the plus sign to add your account. Choose work or school account, accept the required app permissions, then scan the QR code on your computer. Once the account has been added, select Got It, and then return to your computer. Select Next, then Next again, and return to your phone. Make a note of the code. On the computer, enter the code, then select Verify. Enter a backup phone number like your office number. Select Next, then Done. The next time you sign in, you'll be prompted to log in using your device.